It's an office building for the Ministry of Information, Communication, and Science.